It's Fun Friday. It's also December, so that means that. Well, what does that mean?
Festive Fun Friday.
It's Festive Fun Friday.
Hey up, Lou. How are you doing? You all right?
Easy, mate.
Hey up, Ash. How are you doing? You all right?
Good. You all right?
Me and Lucas, and well, Ashley's already done it, but we're going to do the leap of faith, which is cut to Ashley's leap of faith right now. So as you can see, this is completely, absolutely 100% mental. That's what we do, you know. Lucas is actually training to go to the circus, so he's training, he has to keep ticking over. He has retired from gymnastics, I got a couple of comments. It's going to be sad for him to leave Leeds. However, Lucas is suited for circus. Look at him. So yeah, we're going to attempt the leap of faith, so we'll make sure we're all safe, we're all set up, and this is going to look absolutely epic.
Short dish and then proper snap it and lead me your hips and you go forward. Push it forward. That's like horizontal, you go up right now.
For anyone that follows Ashley Watson's high bar career, this is what ruined his dismount.
Did my catch him?
He's decent.
Lucas has got the reach though. Should do it easy.
What was that?
That's too down, you need to go further out.
That bit as well.
Yeah.
So while they change the bar, I've got a riddle for you. What's brown and sticky? Is that the thumbnail? What's brown and sticky? A stick?
Hey!
Right, now Wilson, first attempt. Leap of faith. Niall, if you catch it first, go, I'll come to space with you.
What? No?
I'm flying frog, mate.
Can't do it.
How's it make you feel?
A little tingly.
Just to let the guys know, I did it on my second attempt. But it's not a competition, but I win.
Whoa! Jeez! Yeah. Feeling hungry?
I'm safe.
Yeah,
I'm safe. You're the one that's meant to be going to the circus. You're the only one that done it. Hey Lou, look at me Lou. I just showing everybody on YouTube what a quitter looks like. Hey!
Nice. What's going on is mentally, I'm thinking, because it's a catch-up action, I feel like I'm going to do a catch-up, but I'm not. And it's in between a dismount and a catch-up action. It's just, well, weird, man.
Oh. Yeah! Good lad, good lad.
Come on! Right, keep it rolling. Catch it. Whoa! Oh, yes!
Look, he's done it. He's done it.
Come on then.
Come on, Lou.
Go for it. Push your hips forward. No.
All right.